I know why you're here. I have of late, though wherefore I know not, lost all my mirth. Indeed, it goes so heavy with my disposition that this goodly frame, the earth, seems to me like a sterile promontory. This most excellent canopy, the air, look you. This brave overhanging firmament. This majestical roof fretted with golden fire. It appeareth nothing more to me than a foul and pestilent congregation of vapours.